Well, I certainly went into some areas I haven't been to before, but as someone who's done quite a bit of free playing, 3 minutes I think is not a bad time. I could maybe stretch it to 5 for a bit of a challenge. But yeah, there did seem like a lot left to do, and I went in with a couple of ideas of like flicking the bell or that kind of thing, which I didn't end up using. There were even some ideas that I came up with as I was going along that I didn't end up using. So yeah, maybe 1 minute is a good starting place for people that haven't done much free improvising or are worried about making too much noise in their apartment. My poor neighbours. Dear me. Well, there we go.